Hello everyone, this is Rishmi. So today I'll just show you how I did this drawing. So this is actually a photograph, so I have created a grid of it, and I'll show you what are materials that I am using for this. The paper that I am using is Bristol or Trustmouth. It is 250 gsm A4 sheet, so the sheets are pretty smooth. The other materials that I use in my drawing are this mechanical pencil. It is very useful for fine areas. Then I have this graphite pencils, but you don't need all the shades. A B and one darker shade would be fine. These Steadler black pencils are really useful for really dark shades. This is my charcoal pencil. For highlights, I mainly use this jelly roll pen. This is Sakura jelly roll pen. And then I use my mono zero eraser. This is really useful for fine highlights. Kneadable eraser is pretty useful for all graphite and charcoal drawings. For blending, I use brushes, stems, and cotton balls. I use only these many materials. I think this is sufficient to create a really realistic good drawing. You don't need much. You can actually buy all these things on loose. You don't need to buy the whole set.